Okay. So be careful, okay? The bottom guy. Okay, this is the fall off. Be careful. Okay, right there. Alright.
Start removing that one. Oh, by the way, this is a 5mm Allen cleaner screw. It's the last of it. Okay. Remove that. This is just special. Removing that nut up front with the washer. There's one more screw. Okay, now I got my T handle here, and we'll use this one a little bit faster. Make sure you got that.
Okay, now for the left side,
same thing, same procedure. This 8mm nut, I'm using my Allen key here, as you can see. The easiest way to remove this is remove your rear set. Okay,
after I'll try to remove the exhaust. Okay, hopefully it comes off easy.
There you go. So the tools that I'll be using for this is a Torx, it's a T20, a size T20. Not sure if you can see it. I have about 4 screws, okay? Okay, I have the last screw. There you go. Okay, that's loose. Okay, I'll be removing this bracket, the wire harness, and the cable. Okay, after removing the tie downs, as you can see here, I can now separate my wires and disconnect this supply to this servo motor. And this other one is for the fan. So I'll be removing that.
Remove this bracket here so I have a little bit of space. Okay.
Right side and left side. Okay, now just pull that out right there. Okay, as you can see here, I just detached the cable from this flapper valve here. And there's a C-lock, I'm sure if you can see it, right there. Okay, I'll be removing this cable, so I have to remove this, these 2 8mm nuts here. Okay, remove that cable, hopefully it comes off easy. There you go, put that back in. There you go. The nut. Everyone. Alright. I'll put some Loctite in there because it was a little bit loose. Okay. And after removing that cable, as you can see here. Alright, just be careful removing this servo motor. Just insert that wire. Harness to the fan. You want to be careful removing that one. Put that in there.
Yeah, after
removing that wire from that servo motor box, reinstall this connector. This is from the fan, okay? Just reconnect that one. Okay, and put some tie downs, secure the wire in place, and you could start installing our Termi slip-ons. Okay guys, I'll be removing this flapper valve. Okay, I'll be removing this completely, this whole kit right here, okay? Okay, the other one. It has a spot weld, so I have to remove that one. Okay, now we're removing this the two screws down here, moving this flapper valve. There you go. Oh, it just fell off. I'm removing this so I have a better flow, okay? I'm sure it'll sound better as well. That's still tight. Get my socket. And there you go. All right. Now, I'll be removing that one. Okay, I totally removed this flapper valve, as you can see here. It's very clean. I've used this bolt and nut. The size is a 12 millimeter. I have a crush washer or a, what do you call this one? A copper washer, so it's sealed off. Okay, so you don't have any exhaust leaks. All right, so there you go. Okay, now it's time to connect this silencer manifold. That's what they call it. There's a gasket here, so I'll be putting that gasket in here, right there, and the silencer manifold. Okay, we'll install the Allen screws. Okay, I'll be installing these rubber blocks on this bracket here. Alright, just install that right there in the end. Right there. There you go, just one. And where's the other one? Right here. Okay, right there. Okay. The other rubber blocks for this bracket here, I'm sure you'll be removing this one. This is the OEM bracket. We'll be removing that one, the spacers, and the rubber blocks, okay? And there you go. And I'm sure we'll be putting that right here. Right there. Okay, I'll install the brackets for the Termi slip-ons, and I'll place a small amount of Loctite on each screw. Not too much, okay? Just a little bit, just to hold it securely, okay? A little bit more. Okay, there you go. Make sure that you have the right bracket, okay? There's one. Another one. There you go. Okay. The size on this one is the 8 millimeter that we've used. Okay. Okay, I'll start installing this slip-on. Okay. We'll do it little by little. Okay, just aim it right at that manifold and work your way up, moving it little by little, and turning it a little bit. There you go. All right, that's perfect. Okay, I'll start installing the left side, and here we go. What am I hitting? Okay, here we go. There you go. All right. Installing that right there, and we'll be fine. Okay? All right. Okay, I'll be installing the spring right here. One, two, all right. One, and there's two. Okay, nice and tight.